plot wasn't that important to me. What I really think is important in film is content. Mm-hmm. Like, just great bits and pieces, just like eye candy, just thrown in there. Because life doesn't make sense, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Exactly. It doesn't really follow a plot. It never really has an ending. So, to have a grand life or a grand movie, you just fill it up with grand things.